Bucks inbound it with 11.8 to play. Bogues holds it on the right wing. Shannon to his left. Pushed into the corner. Elevates. Jumper up. Bounces. No good. Tipped out. Augustin at the border. Let it fly. Wins it with a three at the buzzer. Aaron Augustin wins it for the Lumberjacks. 68-65 on the offensive rebound. And the 22-footer. There's the catch. The ball is good. Jacks win. 68-65. Aaron Augustin from downtown with the offensive rebound and the putback as SFA keeps it alive.